Isaiah chapter 11, and the rod shall come forth from the stump of Yishai, and a sprout from his roots shall be fruitful. The spirit of Yah shall rest upon him, the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of counsel and might, the spirit of knowledge and the fear of Yah, and shall make him breathe in the fear of Yah, and he shall not judge by the sight of his eyes, nor decide by the hearing of his ears. But with righteousness he shall judge the poor, and shall decide with straightness for the meek ones of the earth, and shall strike the earth with the rod of his mouth, and slay the wrong with the breath of his lips. And righteousness shall be the girdle of his loins, and trustworthiness the girdle of his waist. And a lion shall dwell with the lamb, and a leopard lie down with the young goat, and the calf and the young lion and the fatling together. And a little child leads them, and cow and bear shall feed, their young ones lie down together, and the lion eats straw like an ox. And the nursing child shall play by the cobra's hole, and the weaned child shall put his hand in the adder's den. They do no evil nor destroy in all my set-apart mountain, for the earth shall be filled with the knowledge of Yah as the waters cover the sea. And in that day there shall be a root of Yishai standing as a banner to the people. Unto him the nations shall seek, and his rest shall be esteemed. And it shall be in that day that Yah sets his hand again a second time to recover the remnant of his people who are left from Asher and from Mitzrayim, from Pathros and from Cush and from Elam and from Shinar and from Hamath, and from the islands of the sea. And he shall raise a banner for the nations, and gather the outcasts of Israel, and assemble the dispersed of Yehuda from the four corners of the earth. And the envy of Ephraim shall turn aside, and the adversaries of Yehuda be cut off. Ephraim shall not envy Yehuda, and Yehuda not trouble Ephraim. And they shall fly down upon the shoulders of the Philistines toward the west. Together they plunder the people of the east, their hand stretching forth from Edom and Moab, and the children of Ammon shall be subject to them. And Yah shall put under the ban the tongue of the sea of Mitzrayim. He shall wave his hand over the river with the might of his spirit, and shall strike it in the seven streams, and shall cause men to tread it in sandals. And there shall be a highway for the remnant of his people, those left from Asher, as it was for Israel in the day when he came up from the land of Mitzrayim.